Hello, everyone. I hope you have a great day, night. In this video, I'm showcasing one of the fastest DPS in the game Bloodhound Claws build. The only downside about this weapon is the length, as you must be close to the boss. If you have 16 Arcane or higher, you can use Swarm of Flies to cause bleeding faster. To be honest, I made the build and beat all the main DLC bosses, but I forgot to record, I even beat Radahn on the first try. Also, Endure Ash of War is optional, but if you want to use it, you must use Keen Affinity as it scales with Dexterity.
Thank you. Don't you dare approach Mikula the Kind. Needle Knight Letter, Dryleaf Dane, and our ally will never allow this.
Patriot, you must be the kindly Nicola. Make the world.